I'm a basketball content creator, and I'm gonna rate all the basketballs I have in my trunk from worst to best. Coming in at dead last is the silent basketball. I know it's meant for just dribbling inside, but it's literally just a ball of foam with lines drawn on, and it still makes noise. At number 10, we have this top team's ball. So slippery, you can't shoot it. It does glow a little bit, but do not get this ball. At number 9, we have one of the fair balls you win at the fair. It's fun to win them, dribble them around at like Cedar Point or something, but when you go home and shoot it, they crack, they fall apart, they don't last. I don't recommend using them to play with. Number 8, we have the Tech Grip ball. It's very good for palming, great grip. It's fun to shoot with, but it feels different than normal basketball. I don't recommend it. Number 7, the Wilson NCAA, the blue ball. I actually like this one. It's fun to shoot with. I used it probably for a few months. I recommend getting this ball. It's good price, probably about 40 bucks. All right, we're into my favorites, and here's number 6. Hollow Gear. Some of my most viral videos are with this ball. It's really cool when you play in the dark, it shines. It's terrible for shooting, terrible grip, but for making videos, I like it, number 6. At number 5, this is my second go-to outdoor basketball. It's about 40 bucks. It'll last you a few years. Great grip, great for shooting around outdoors. Number 4, the SIQ basketball. It has Wi-Fi. Nah, I'm just kidding though. But when you shoot it, if you have a certain app, it tracks your makes and misses. Pretty cool indoor basketball. Hey, I like it. I don't use it too often. It's quality basketball. Top 3, and I'm going with the official game ball, Wilson. It's like $250. It's slippery. It feels weird to shoot, but it's the official NBA game ball. It makes me feel like I'm an NBA player. I just feel cool shooting with it. That's why I'm putting it at number 3. Number 2, my all-time favorite outdoor ball, Wilson NCAA Limited. I mean, you get this for like 30 bucks. I've put in thousands of hours shooting in my driveway with this ball. And at number 1, we have the Wilson Evolution. Just speaks for itself. Share this video with someone that likes basketball so they know which ones to buy.